Deweyville hosting Sabine Pass. Pirates coming off a big win against Holday Seta last week in what many considered the district championship. Opening drive for the Pirates. This is Cade Watson, one of the best backs in the 409. Power running his way for six. Two-point conversion is no good. 6-0 Pirates. Deweyville back on the move. Watson's not the only one who can scoot. That is Nathan Berry getting his juices flowing. I think the closest shark to him was in the Gulf. The two-point conversion is good. 14-0 Pirates. Pirates keeping their foot on the accelerator. Cade Watson. I think I can for a first down. Then Watson, number one in your hearts and number one on the field, 24-0 Pirates. But the day belonged to Nathan Berry, the man of the hour, the man with the power, too sweet to be sour for six. Deweyville runs all over Sabine Pass, 43-0.